hope in our Lord Jesus Christ, and the consolation of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And also with you.